Hello everyone, this is Professor M.S. Koite, Assistant Professor of Department of Agricultural Entomology, Kekewa College of Agriculture, Nashik. Our today's topic is Seasonal Management of Bees. All the management practices needed for increase the honey production revolve around the following basic principles of bee management. So let us see the different basic principles of bee management. First one is ensuring build-up of foraging force of bees at a right time for collection of surplus nectar. Then providing the space for storage and ripening of nectar into honey by the bees. Then removing honey from a hive at a right time and extracting it. Then preparing the colonies to withstand any period of dearth and maintenance of the bee enemies. The dearth period means there is a shortage of the nectar and pollen, called as the dearth period. Then pollen and nectar available only during the certain period of honey flow season, that is surplus food source, and dearth period, that is scarcity of the food. Then extremes in a climate like a summer, winter and monsoon need specific management tactics. Then next point is honey flow season management or coincides with springs. So the provide more space for honey storage by giving a CFS or built combs. Then confine queen to brood chamber using queen excluder. Prevent a swarming. Then prior to honey flow, provide a sugar syrup and build up sufficient population. Then divide strong colonies into 2 to 3 new colonies if colony multiplication needed. Then queen rearing technique may be followed to produce new queens for new colonies. Then let us see the seasonal management of the honeybee rearing. First one is summer management. So the bees have to survive intense heat and dearth period. Provide a sufficient shade, means under trees or artificial structure. Then to increase the relative humidity and reduce the heat, sprinkle water twice a day on a gunny bag or rice straw put on the hive. Then increase the ventilation by introducing a splinter between brood and super chamber. Then provide a sugar syrup as well as pollen supplement or substitute and water. So this is the summer management. Then next one is winter management. Maintain a strong and disease-free colonies, then provide a new queen to the hives, then winter packing in a cooler areas or hilly areas. So this is the winter management. Then management during the dearth period, means scarcity of the food. Then remove empty combs and store in airtight container. Use a dummy division board to confine bees to small area, then unite a weak colonies, then provide a sugar syrup or pollen supplement or any substitute. So this is the management during the dearth period. Then next is a rainy season or monsoon management of the bees. So firstly, avoid the dampness in a apiary site, provide a proper drainage. Then in rain, when a bees are confined to the hive, provide a sugar syrup feeding. Then keep in check the attack of enemies like a wax moth, ants, mites and a wasp. The hives are kept on a stand sloping towards entrance in order to drain out water and prevent its accumulation inside the hive. So this is the seasonal management according to the season. So first one, we see the summer management, then winter management, then management during the dearth period, and last one is rainy season or monsoon management. Thank you.